Okay, so today we are here to present the LaTeX academic writing using LaTeX. Okay, so this is the main window. This is the main LaTeX window. There is nothing to be worried about. There are too many options, but we are not going to learn one by one. Just you have to be careful about is that this is the open file. Okay, so we can open the new file whenever we want from here. Okay, like you can see, you can browse your file from everywhere you want in your PC. The second is that when you do any changes, you can run your command from this green button, and you can also press just directly F5. You can run your command through using F5. You can do it by pressing this green button. Okay, title, initial, everything. This is just by default. Okay, for example, if someone open your thesis somewhere and he wants to look at your university website, so he will just click on the university name. Like I click on the university name, USM, it will directly open in your browser the university website. Like the university website is opening here, so it is automatically connected with the university name, your university website. Your URL is connected with the university name. Like the university website is open. Start is your okay. Output. This is the input and this is the output. Okay. Now I will run the command to see whether this everything is removed or not. You can see everything is removed. Just after declaration, plagiarism, abstract, list of figures, list of tables, and bibliography is here. But in the bibliography, if we see, this is the bibliography. We want to delete the bibliography too. Okay. Okay. We can generate the reference by manually. How can we generate? But this is a bit difficult. Not difficult. But you have to, for example, if I want the other paper which I do not have the reference on the Google Scholar, so what will I do? I will copy it and paste it over here. I will just change the paper title. Okay, the title of the paper will be changed. The authors will be placed over here. Okay, the journal name is here. I will place the year of publication and the publisher name. Okay, when I place it here, so there is no need to go for the Google Scholar, but this is a bit difficult task if you generate it one by one. Okay. Okay, you can see this is a small equation over here. What are the main parts in an equation? Okay. Similar to this equation, we will run another equation manually. How can we do it? To write an equation, I will begin with backslash begin. Okay. Tab. Now I will enter equation. Okay, press enter. Okay, so the other is I want to split the equation in when this is more than two lines. So I will what will I do? Backslash, the another command is begin, curly bracket open. This is split function. Okay, again enter. When I generated the begin split, it will automatically generate the end state. Table in LaTeX, if you need a table on the landscape page, so begin landscape and end landscape. The command which we there use is the begin three part table and end three part table. Okay, for the table notes we use this, so you can check it one by one. But before to convert the table from the Excel to LaTeX, you have to activate enable the Excel to LaTeX add-in, and we provided each and everything to you. And if you do not have, so you can ask, so we will provide everything again. Okay.